الله عليه وسلم gave بيعه مال to women and to children. And this is very well known in Islam. And the bayah to the children, to the women, he asked them to raise their hands and repeat after him. And he gave and read the ayah of the bayah and gave them bayah. So that's why in the Naqshbandi order, it's preferable always with the ladies must be to not to hold their hands. Only with the men you can hold, but with the ladies you can raise your hands and give bayah to them. And every one of you, inshallah, is an ambassador to Mawlana Sheikh, to Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, to has permission to give bay'ah to anyone to bring him to Islam and Iman and Tariqah, inshallah. All over the world, wherever you are, you have free, you are carrying the flag of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, spreading Naqshbandi Sufi way, al-Nazimiyya, al-Naqshbandiyya. That will take us, inshallah, dunya and akhirah to paradise as long as we do our obligations. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Nare takbir!